प्लेन टेक्स्ट। हाँ ये कैसे होता है
देरी तो ओरिजिनल मैसेज
नॉर्मल मैसेज
देरी तो ओरिजिनल मैसेज
मतलब ये मत मु कॉल देले सर आपण बुझी होले ते कोड से कोड यूज है
देरी तो ओरिजिनल मैसेज मु वांट टू सेंड टू अदर देरी टू प्लेन टेक्स्ट व्हाट इज माय सिफर टेक्स्ट बस साइफर टेक्स्ट टू टाइप ऑफ टेक्स्ट वन इज प्लेन टेक्स्ट और अदर साइफर टेक्स्ट व्हाट इज साइफर टेक्स्ट
मैसेज
दैट हैज बीन सेंड देन डिसगाइज फॉर देन कोड डिसगाइज फॉर देन साइफर टेक्स्ट ओके देन व्हाट डू मीन बाय आई डिस्कस अबाउट the crypto system how many letters were in it how many letters were in it so what is minimum letters in it minimum
is 26
in man very good acha okay then the what is the transformer sim transformation we are using what is sim transformation what is sim transformation fp is equal to what is general form of sim transformation fp is equal to e plus e particular sim but in general fp is equal to p plus b
Just
let's shift in. Particular message, letter 1 shifted to some place. There is this knowledge, shift transformation. So FP is equal to P plus B. What is the key here? What is the key? B. So if FP is equal to P plus B, B is knowledge the key. If key is not, then we can know the original message. And I want to discuss about another way for transformative knowledge, FI way. What is the FI of general form received? FI map. FP is equal to FP plus B. Okay? FP is equal to FP plus B. Now what is the key here? Next. In the FI map, FP is equal to FP plus B. What is the key? How many key are there? One number or two numbers? What are they? A and B are the key. If you know A and B, then we can find out what is the original message and so on. So what have we taught here? Just the introduction to cryptography, but in the further next classes, we can know about the more application.